Also in Norfolk, a 6-year-old is in serious condition after someone shot the child. It happened around 10:30 last night on East Princess Anne Road near Tidewater Drive. Paramedics took the 6-year-old to CHKD. We're still working to find out if police have any information about a suspect.